Hey, Minecrafters, gamers, adventurers, explorers, questers, I am the Killer Gamer. Welcome back to the role-playing adventure of EQMC, EverQuest Minecraft. I guess that is a bug or something. Darn it. Yeah, it didn't let me put it down. Now that really sucks. Oh. Okay, well, that's interesting. Thought it was under attack. Thank you. So what I'm doing here is I'm making a... I'm going to make a chicken coop right here. I'd say let's put it about here. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Now we are ready to go. You know what? I'm gonna build my my pig pen as well. Okay. I don't think he's going to get out. I don't know. He might get out over here. By standing up. Yeah, he'll get up off of that. There. Yeah, I don't think he'll get up now. Better hurry up. I don't think I'm ready for anything to spawn inside the town, nor do I want anything to spawn inside the town. Well, I do have seeds. I can go ahead and get those chickens. Chicken? Okay, you're not a chicken. No chickens, okay. totally sure what that was. Let's see. Let's go out. Aha! I got one. Any others out here? Well, I guess we'll bring you back here with us. Where'd you go? Come here. I did this once before on one game where I was going backwards like this, and then a creeper was like right behind me. That's one. I need myself a slaughterhouse just so I can get some experience. I can't level up any of my skills, and I'm taking some things out. Some more up here. Alright, well, let's we'll work with you. Oh yes, we got another one. Yay! Tell your buddies. Bring your buddies along. This is another good way for me to be able to get experience. Breeding them. A little baby duckling almost. Skill point. Don't know if I can use it on farming though. I might need. Yeah, I'm gonna need another skill point. See, so it gets to a point where you have to have more than one in order to continue the skill up. getting rid of my path. Because I'm gonna put it like this. That's not good. My hunger started to go down now. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I'm not going very fast. Definitely hurt now. Goodness, that looked like that actually hurt. Well, I've been able to heal up a little bit. Let's see if I can get some nutrition now. Rough. Okay, how's my nutrition doing there? Well, it's going up, maybe? I don't know. We need a purifier for our water. Oh, you know what? And a canteen. Okay, so a canteen. That's what we need. We need to find cows. I know I saw some. A purifier. Let's see here. Purified water. Yeah, we need a charcoal filter. Oh, charcoal and two pieces of paper. Well, that's simple enough. Uncraftable potion. I have no idea how to make that. Uncraftable. Apparently, there is no way to make a... Wow. That's not good. Maybe I just use glass bottle or something. Three things of glass. Well, let's get rid of them. Got all these flowers and stuff here. Hit me, but holy crap. So that's what I need. Don't have any charcoal, but I can make that here. This we got use for the charcoal other than just making torches. Ooh, it's hot in here. Let's go get some water. Whoa, that's big. Some of this stuff doesn't really stack very well.
Ah.
You can make like popcorn and stuff. I think. Let's try one. Yes! It did work. Good to know. We're going to need to get more paper, though. And I think I had to be level 8 to do the sugar cane, if I remember correctly. So, let's get the farming up here. Ah, dang it. It's up to 6. I think it has to be up to 8. But I can do the carrots. That's good. Okay, well, that appears to be a problem. There's no texture for the carrot, apparently. I'll have to fix that, I guess. Wheat's gonna go bad. Well, it's good to know that the hunger thing isn't broken. It seems so basic that... It was just hard to believe it was broken. Okay, good. Well, we've got a little something here to start off with, so we'll let that grow. Shovel. That's bothersome. Doing good on axes. So, can make another shovel too. And I'm going to take a bed with me. That way we can kind of sleep on the way. Hey, wait. We can do a sleeping bag. I forgot about that. Yeah, you can do a sleeping bag. Oh, I got to make a Swiss Army knife. I'm going to need iron. All right, so regular bed it is. Thank you. they're out here, we'll just come back. Oh, wait a minute. We have our bed. Oops. Hopefully there's no monsters out here. Okay, now we gotta make sure we don't destroy that. Not until we sleep in the other one. Alright, chickens! Oh, emeralds! Where's the other one at? Oh, they're not attracted to these seeds. What about the other one? That one, there they are. I think the other one's gone. Wait, there he is. Ah, three, good. More the merrier. It's getting hot out here. Where's all those seeds? Ah, there they are. Ah, dang it. We still need more. I guess we need six in order to get to the next level. That's a bummer. I don't know if this is going to help cool me off. Yeah, there it goes. It's going down. You know what? You could totally make a shower, and I think it would help cool you off. Whoops. Oh, that's okay. It's hot again. I think we're in summer. Looks like something out there. Lava. And I know there's like lava monsters and stuff. Oh, found the lava. Uh-oh. Unless that's a storm. Is that a bear over there? Uh-oh. Hold on. That's something else, I think. No. Well, we'll just seal you up. need to make ourselves some stairs. I keep that. I'll make another. Could make use of that. I don't know. I think these grew. No, not quite. We can get ourselves some wheat, though. We leveled. Almost to 8 on that one. Do we have a farmer? I don't think we have a farmer. Found some more stuff that I can harvest. At least get some more experience. Uh-oh. I see a red beast or something over there. Little piggies. Come on, fellas. Oh, great. Well, that wasn't quite what I wanted to do, but yeah, no. Well, at least I have him trapped. No, I don't have him trapped. Now I do. Yeah, I'm making my little farm right here. And I'll make my garden a little bigger. What we should do is make the pathway right there. Why does it do that? That is weird. These days tend to go quick. I wish there was an easier way to do this. Well, that's a start. Oh, you know what? It's lit underneath here. Make our garden bigger here. Here I'm going to put a flower garden. Huh. we go. Minecraft music. Didn't think I'd hear that. Pigs there. I want to make a place for cows. The amazing adventure in EQMC will continue next week. Hey, you know what would help out? Clicking that like button. It helps us, but you also get this wonderful feeling in return. It's the same with subscribing. You'll get notified of future Minecraft content, and everyone wins. All of my social media links are in the description, so be sure to check that out as well as the other Minecraft series on the channel. Thanks so much for watching, and have a killer awesome day.